It's the FNG, sir.
What the hell kind of name is Soap? Nikolai's in hell right now. We're gonna walk him out. We take care of our friends. Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Their hands.
Delta One X-ray, we have a missile launch. I repeat, we have a
things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find.
Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Private Allen here is going to do a quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the targets. You see what I mean? He sprays bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first, then aim down your sight at the target. That's all there is to it. You want your targets to go down? You gotta aim down your sight. Aiming down your sights also works for switching quickly between targets. Aim down your sights, then pop in and out to acquire new targets. Show them, Private. If your target is close to where you're aiming, you can snap to it quickly by aiming down your sights. Now that's how you do it. You want to take down your targets quickly and with control. Now, if your target is behind light cover, remember that certain weapons can penetrate and hit your target. The private here will demonstrate. Last but not least, you need to know how to toss a frag grenade. Private Allen, pick up some frag grenades from the table. Toss the grenade down the range to take out several targets at once. Good. Note that frags tend to roll on sloped surfaces. So think twice before tossing one uphill. All right. Thanks for the help, Private Allen. Now get over to the pit. General Shepard wants to see you run the course. All right. Who wants to go first? Show me what you've learned so far.
I have an extra mag for the 240. Got one?
One? Shoot, I got five. Knock yourself out.
Careful, Booker. Don't encourage him.
We're on a tight schedule here, LT.
Good. General Shepard.
Hey, Private. Welcome back to the pit. Heard General Shepard wants to pull a shooter from our unit for some special op. Anyway, he's up there in observation. Go ahead and grab a pistol. All right, try switching to your rifle. Good, now switch to your sidearm again. You see how fast that was? Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Well, smile for the cameras and don't miss. Shepard's gonna be watching. The best shooter gets to join the Prima Donna squad, if that's your thing. Okay, head on in. Timer starts as soon as the first target pops. I don't know why the... Impressive, man. You made that course your bitch. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. All right.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Are the most powerful military force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Keep up the pressure on those RPG teams. Keep that
Squad, this is Hunter 2-1 requesting airstrike to grid 252-171. Target is a white 12-story apartment building.
Over. Drop some rounds of them across the river.
Hunter 2-1, this is Warlord. Solid copy. I have Devil 1-1, flight of two F-15s online. Stand by for relay.
Hunter 2-1, this is Devil 1-1, flight of two F-15s, time on station 15 mics, holding at 3 Sierra Northwest, holding area nice, carrying two JDAMs and two HARMs, over.
On the bridge, guys on fire! Those are the targets, take them out!
Standing by.
Devil 1-1, target is a flight 12-story apartment building at grid 252-171. I need you to level that building. How copy, over.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1. Rolling in now. And target acquired.
The one at 1 o'clock, Hey, Dave, which one is it? Is it the one on the left or the right?
The one on the left.
Hey, isn't this danger close for the task force?
Come on, since when does Shepard care about danger close?
That's what I'm talking about!
Whoa! Get close, baby!
Woo! The battalion is Oscar Mike!
All right, we're Oscar Mike!
Oh, look, the building's going down!
Hunter 2, breaking away.
Copy, Hunter 2. All Hunter 2 victors, keep an eye out for civvies. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first. Scan the rooftops for hostiles. Stay frosty.
You see anything?
I got nothing, dude. This place is dead.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Tunnel Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
All right, stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West.
Roger that.
Watch those alleys.
Cover it.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they on?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
Yeah, but that don't mean we can shoot them.
Can you see him? Can you see him?
I don't see Jack!
All Hunter victors, this is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage.
We're
taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Get him off!
We got a ton of contacts. Run back!
Clash him on the right!
resistance.
Copy that, 102-1.
Run into that classroom. Hunter 2-1 actual to Overlord.
Clear!
Hunter 2-1 actual, this is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just mopping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip.
Watch for enemy stragglers! Let's get to that rally point! Target is running off!
Gentlemen, good work on taking the town. Private Allen, you'll be taking orders from me from now on. I'll brief you on the chopper. Let's go.
Battalion is Oscar Mike!
Look
like one of the bad guys. Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize. He's a whore, a mad dog killer for the highest bidder. Just remember your new identity. It'll keep you alive. Welcome to the 141. Best hand-picked group of warriors on the planet.
It's an honor, sir. When do I meet the rest of the team?
They're on a mission recovering a downed ACS module behind enemy lines.
Their feet wet?
Imagine they're just about freezing right now.
Break's over, Roach. Let's go.
Stay here and spot me. Wait for my go.
All right, the ice is good. Follow me.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done.
Seen it, eh? Let's go.
Plan B.
Four. Three.
Fire at these.
Roach, follow me. Let's go.
Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend. You don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
С нами Бог. Remember, no Russian.
Подойдите к стойке справочного бюро.
fucking mind for me!
Your weapons and ammo.
I've waited a long time for this.
Haven't we all?
This way, let's go. Go.
Следить за вторым терминалом. Террористы могут пройти через подземный туннель. Прием.
Шевелитесь! Get in!
We've sent a strong message to this attack, Makarov.
That was no message. This is a message.
The Americans thought he could deceive us. When they find that body, all of Russia will cry for war.
Russians ain't gonna let this massacre go unanswered. It's gonna get bloody.
Too right, mate. Now in the eyes of the world, they're the victims. No one's gonna say a word when the Russians club every American they can reach.
Makarov was one move ahead. Now he's left thousands of bodies at the feet of an American.
We're the only ones who know it was Makarov's op. Our credibility died with Alan.
We need proof.
Follow the shell. Alejandro Rojas.
Never heard of him, sir.
You know him as Alex the Red. He supplied the assault.
One bullet unleashed the fury of a whole nation. Which means that...
He's our ticket to Makarov.
Ghost, the plates are a match.
Copy. Any sign of Rojas' right-hand man?
Negative. They stopped twice already, no sign of him. Wait, they stopped again. Stand by. Got a positive ID. Whoever these guys are, they're not happy to see him.
Ghost, we have a situation here. Get down, get down! Getting away, Lodge, let's go! Ghost, our driver's dead. We're on foot. Meet us at the Hotel Rio and cut him off if you can.
Roger, I'm on my way.
He went into the alley.
Non-lethal takedowns only. We need him alive. Roach, take the shot. Open his leg.
He's down. Roach, this is gonna take some time. Go with Meat and Royce and check out the favela for any signs of Rojas. That's where this guy is headed.
Let's go. Remember, there are civilians in the favela. Watch your fire out there. Meat, get these civvies out of here.
Roger that.
Rojas's location. Headed west along the upper levels of the favela. We'll keep him from doubling back on our side. Keep going and cut him off up top. There's no time for backup. You're gonna have to do this on your own. Good luck.
Bravo 6, we've got the package. I repeat, we have got the package.
Command, ready for dust-off. Send the chopper. Coordinates to Fod. Bollocks, the skies are clear. Send the chopper now. Command's got their head up their ass. We're on our own.
San Bravo, we're reading 70 bogeys in your sector. Please verify.
Very funny, Station. That's a big negative, over.
Yeah, might be a glitch in one of the ACS modules.
San Bravo, be advised, running diagnostics to scan for malfunction.
The skies are clear, Station. You've got yourself some phantom dots. Over.
Zulu X-ray 6, signs in your sector of some 100 bogeys. Please advise.
Negatory, Station. Scope is clear. I don't know what to tell you. The solar interference, heavy sunspot activity today.
Sierra Delta, we may have a minor ACS fault here. Do you have anything on your scope?
They're everywhere!
Sierra Delta, repeat.
I'm looking at fighter jets over I-95. How the hell did they get through?
Stand by, attempting to contact the nearest unit in that sector.
I read you. This is 1st Battalion, 75th Ranger Regiment. Sergeant Foley, acting commander of Hunter 2-1. Do you copy? Over.
All stations be advised. Satellite surveillance has been disabled. SOSIS and pain pause arrays are inoperative at this time.
Come
SIDREP, where's that?
He moved into the meat locker! It's practically bulletproof!
What's his status?
He's still unconscious. You got a medic?
What else?
I've got a supply drop on the roof with an M5 sentry gun.
Ramirez, get to the roof and check out the supply drop.
Nice work, team. Regroup over here.
Good kills, Hunter 2-1. Good kills. He's down.
Ramirez, regroup in the restaurant.
You got him. Good kill.
Enemy fast movers! Take cover! You still there? Roger that! Everyone, listen up! New plan!
He's down.
Ramirez! Take your team and secure the Burger Town. We're gonna move Raptor over there. This location has been compromised. Everyone else, listen up. We're moving Raptor ASAP. Stack up by the south entrance of Nate. We need to get the hell out of this building before those fast movers make another pass.
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord. We got a visual on a pair of enemy attack helicopters headed for your area. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. Chief, take down that helicopter. Go! Team, I saw a Stinger missile in that diner to the west.
Hunter 2-1, this is Overlord Actual. We're seeing a large group of enemy reinforcements to your north. Over. Hunter 2-1, relay from Goliath 1. You've got an enemy helicopter loaded for bear approaching your area. Over.
Eyes up! Enemy gunship coming in hot!
The second helo just showed up. Take it down! Team, I saw a couple of Stingers in the group of eight.
Russians must have copied the ACS module. Got the key to every lock in America.
And they're killing 1,000 Americans for every dead civilian in Moscow. Looks like we're all out of friends.
I've been harassed or denied.
I know a guy. Let's find a payphone, if they still exist.
All we got out of Rojas is that the only guy Makarov hates worse than Americans is locked up in a gulag.
That's all we've got. If this con's the bait to catch that psychopath, let's hang him from a tree.
Sir, the militia's closing in. Almost 200 of them, front and back.
We're gonna have to fight our way to the LZ. Let's go.
What about Rojas?
The streets will take care of him.
Works for me.
Nikolai, we're at the top of the favela surrounded by militia. There's a chopper in the market. Do you copy? Over.
Okay, my friend. I am on the way.
Everyone get ready. Watch your way. We're going to get to the helicopter. Head through the gate to the market. Move. Let's do this.
Contact. Foot mobiles on the rooftop.
From the south.
Moving! fast enough. I see more militia closing in on the market.
Pick up the pace, let's go!
Too hot! We will not survive this landing!
Someone turn off that damn TV. My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Take them out! Tiger One, main target. Over.
Мой двое, со мной! Остальные подавляют враги огнем!
Враг обходит осадки по левому флангу!
Понял! Веду цель!
Новый!
Они атакуют слева!
Принял! Бежим в прицеле!
Ramirez, use your laser designator to call an artillery on those vehicles.
Holy!
Враг впереди!
Hunter 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, Hua.
Hua, get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Hua.
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HVI is dead.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fight to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counterstrike. Prisoner 627. We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for. But we can't get to him.
Oil rigs, sir?
Russians are using them as SAM sites. Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one is the least defended. Boys, I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
They're defending it, so it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Chicago, actual to dry dock shelter. We have a go. DDS hangar flooded. Full pressure. Begin deployment. Team 1 SDV is away. Hotel 6, bearing 019er. USS Dallas deploying Team 2. RV at the objective. Hotel 6, depth 20 meters.
Mm-hmm.
objective.
Легкие пассатиж.
We'll take them out at the same time. Подолишь. On your go. Подоли.
Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2. Roger that, Hotel 6. Keep it tight, people. Got a visual pilot riding. Three to engage. Suppress weapons only. We're clear. Civilian hostages at your position. Watch your fire. Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach. Hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
Copy that. We're working on it. Out.
Attack how these former guns fight the gamma! Stop! Skinny!
think I'm breaking for cover.
Got eyes on target.
That helo is pinning us down. Take it out with some rockets.
Got a man down.
Robot, contact you at 4 o'clock. I can't get a shot.
Tango down. The helo's killing us. Take it down.
Nice shot, Roach.
The clock's ticking. We need to get topside and secure any remaining hostages before we call in the Marines.
You split up. Make them flank through these hallways.
I'm moving. Copy that. I'm on it. Contact, you're 1 o'clock.
Grenade!
Target at 12 o'clock.
I don't have a shot.
Tango down. Let's go. Those hostages aren't going to rescue themselves. Target at 11.
Hotel 6, be advised. Hostages have been confirmed at your location along with possible explosives. Over.
Smokescreen. Copy that. All teams check your fire. We don't know what's behind these doors.
If you've got thermal sights, now would be a good time.
Hostile foot mobile on the move.
Hotel 6, Marine reinforcements are inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase 2 of the operation.
Hunter 2-2, this is Punisher Actual. Go plat secure. All EOD teams are cleared for landing.
Roger, Punisher. Hunter 2-2 copies off.
Punisher, all flights in vicinity of grid 255202. Local airspace is secure. I repeat, local airspace is secure. Proceed on course to target area along route November 2.
Punisher, this is Hunter Actual. Hunter 2-2 is moving to secure the SAM site at the southwest corner of main deck. Hunter 2-3 is proceeding towards the Derrick building to disarm the explosives.
Punisher Actual to all strike teams. All SAM sites neutralized. Repeat, all SAM sites have been neutralized. Blue sky in effect.
Six fleets mopping up. Time to move in. Long history of this building. Not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. Building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill. The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which I swear I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece of meat Makarov wants, so let's cut him loose. Go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out. Check your corners, let's go!
Target at 10 o'clock. I don't have a shot.
I can use it to find a prisoner. I'm tapping to the system and look for the prisoner. It's gonna take some time.
Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me.
Cell clear. All right, I'm patched in. I'm tracking your progress on the security cameras.
Copy that. You have the location for prisoner 627.
Negative. I've got a searchlight tracking hostiles on your floor. That should make your job easier.
Learn to that. Stay sharp. Prisoner may be in one of these cells. Ghost, repair the security door. Get it open.
I'm working on it. It's hardware. It's ancient.
Ghost, you opened the wrong door.
Roger. Stand by. Got it.
That's better. Let's go.
contact at 10 o'clock. Cell 14 is clear. The cell's clear. Move.
Talk to me, Ghost. These cells are deserted.
Got it. Prisoner 627 has been transferred to the east wing. Head through the armory in the center. That's the first point there.
Roger that. What? Head to that armory down there. Move.
Противнику оружие на второй этаж! Повторяю! Противнику окружение на втором!
See anything you like?
Bad news, mate. I'm tracking three. No, four hostile squads converging on your position.
I can hear them coming. Let's go. We're too exposed.
Ghost, open the door!
Bloody hell. They've blocked you from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
Too late! They're already here!
Be advised, you got more tangos headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Grab a riot shield! Shield. You take him out.
I got movement. Doubling.
Hostile at the end of the hall by the cell door.
Check your fire. McTavish. Contact at your 12 o'clock.
I'm tracking him.
Man down.
Ghost here. Recommend you bypass the lower floors by rappelling out that window.
Copy that. Roach, follow me.
Captain McTavish, last floor clear. We'll link up with you at the bottom.
The camera feed in solitary confinement is dead. The power must be down in that section.
Roger that. Squad, switch to main vision.
Stand by.
Major, Bravo 6. Stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll take it as well. Stop firing. Roach,
light him up.
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Cover me!
I'm on it.
Hostile Hostiles on the second floor. Take them out.
McTavish, target in the open.
Heavy assault troops up ahead. Don't attack them head on. Move quickly and hit them from the side. Put your grenade to detonate behind them.
Roach, contact south. McTavish, contact 12 o'clock.
Got eyes on.
McTavish, contact you, 9 o'clock.
Roger, tracking.
Bishop, hostile contact, shower room, northeast side. I have a target.
Grenade, move!
Hazard. Target at 1 o'clock. Roger. Target acquired.
Grenade, get out of there!
McTavish.
Copy that!
Hazard. Target at 12 o'clock. I got him in my sights.
Use the lockers for cover! Vision grenades nearer!
McTavish. Target contact. Locker room right side.
On the far side of the shower. Follow me! Let's go! Go, go, go!
Roach, hostile between the two rows of showers. Got him. McTavish, contact your 11 o'clock.
Roger that, I see him.
Ghost, we're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep cutting on the tunnel.
Talk to me, Ghost. Don't
I'm detecting two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
Come on! Gotta get out of here! Move! Move!
Bravo 6, be advised. They started the bombardment early. Get the hell out of there
go,
now!
Go! Go! There's the chopper! Get ready to jump! Go back! Go back! We'll find another way out!
Pete. We're Oscar Mike.
Roger, 2-1 actual out.
Listen up.
This evac site's getting hit hard. And we need to buy him some time. Hoor?
Hoor!
All call signs. The LZ is under heavy fire. Uncover enemy positions and engage potential targets.
They got optics on us. Snipers, RPG teams, and heavy arms fire. All floors. 12 o'clock, 2X on position.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Request.
Negative 2-1 Actual. All available air units are currently tasked with multiple CASAVAX along the Potomac. Proceed west to the target building and provide support. Out.
We're speeding west with no adjacent support.
Roger. Brigade Combat Team 1 has already peeled off an LAV to provide suppression. Over.
All right. BCT has some suppression. Get ready to move on my mark.
Ramirez! Move up and stay in that LAV's line of fire!
Move up! Go! Go!
Solid copy, 2-1.
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the LAV from BCT-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
Hostile suppressed in Section 2 Echo.
Roger that, 2-1.
Southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar Mike to the fifth floor. Out. Enemy fire team eliminated in Section 4, Charlie.
Copy that, 2-1.
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor, proceeding to the southwest corner.
I got movement.
Watch your sector.
Ответа! 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 Ответа!
All hunter units, I have a visual on the enemy's crow's nest at the southwest corner. Move forward and clear it out.
Mystic 2-1! SINCOM just gave the order to abandon all EX sites to the east of the Potomac! Get your ass out of there!
Overlord, this is Hunter 2-1 Actual. We have secured the enemy crow's nest on the southwest corner.
Overlord copies all. The evac site at the Washington Monument reports several transports away, but they are still vulnerable. Can you provide support from your position? Over.
Roger that. We're sitting on a stockpile of enemy munitions. We'll dig in and burn through their ammo. Out. Ramirez, get on that sniper rifle. Scan for targets to the south of the Washington Monument.
All call signs on this net. This is the Washington Monument evac site. We're holding our own, but have blast enemies to the west and are taking fire from that direction. Hunter 2-1, be advised you have enemy foot mobiles converging on your position. Stay frosty. Taking fire at the Washington Monument. We're down to 80% combat effectiveness. Request immediate sniper fire on targets west of the monument. Over. Recommend you clear out of there. I see a mass of foot mobiles converging on your position.
Negative. I have eyes on enemy armor and helicopters advancing over the site from the south and southwest. Ramirez, use some of this ordnance to take out the enemy vehicles. Move!
Valuable time. Well done. Now get your ass to the roof ASAP. You're in danger of being overrun.
Roger that. We're heading to the rooftop. Everyone, move out!
Atlas 2-6 is now away. All remaining evacuation units execute level 3 evacuation protocols. Urgent surgicals only.
We just lost Atlas 2-3 to AAA from the Capitol building! Get those civvies back in their seats!
Move up! Go! Go!
I've got a major hydraulic leak! We're barely gonna make it over the MSR!
Overlord!
We've
linked up with the SEALs on the rooftop and are heading up! Interrogative! Has the Washington Monument site been evacuated? Over!
Hunter, this is Dagger 2-1. We are in position at the LZ on the rooftop. What's your status? Negative 2-1. They're still pinned down by infantry and light armor from the World War II Memorial. Doesn't look good from here. Over.
Copy, Overlord! We'll do what we can from the air. Out!
First wave of civilian transports is away. Reaver 2, proceed with second stage evacuation. Litter urgent personnel only. Dagger 2, stand locked. Break left, break left.
Overlord! Dagger 2-2 is hit, going down!
RPG teams at the World War II Memorial. Pull that trigger so they don't get up. Atlas 2-3, 2-4, and 2-5 are all away. Ground units at LZ-4, fall back now. Enemy gunship lifted off 12 o'clock. More memorial.
This is Atlas 2-5 at LZ-1. Engines are at 30%. I can't carry any more people. We're gonna have to leave some of them behind. Dagger 2, the Washington Monument is taking fire from the main road.
Overlord to all units. Evacuation order April. I repeat, evacuation order April. Everyone get the hell out of there.
Get your man on that transport now! We are leaving!
Incoming! Incoming! Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Take this and stay down! Raise the arm!
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink, Captain.
Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it. We were wrong. Then Makarov turned the U.S. into his scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an all-fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. Sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order.
Looks like we lost our connection.
Barely see Roger shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see him? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I've found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're gonna head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission. We'll regroup if possible.
Roach, follow me and stay out of sight. Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men. Automatic rifles. Frag grenades. One German Shepherd.
Dogs. I hate dogs.
These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat.
It's good to have you back, old man.
Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid. Convoy coming. Get out of sight. Let them pass.
Soap, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out!
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
Let them pass. It looks like they're searching for us. Patrol at 12 o'clock. Use a suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right. Well done. We've got another dog patrol. Take them out or try to slip past. Your call.
So, what's the status of our air support? Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone. A mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator. Roach, they know we're here. Nice work on that SAM site.
Thanks, but we'd better get moving. Those explosions are going to attract a lot of attention.
He's in the open!
Five plus KIAs, good hit, good hit. Army EGMs, stand by. Missiles online. Good hit. So looks like at least three kills. Roger that. The second predator is almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine. Right below that crate. Roach, soften up their defenses for the friends.
Watch for the flashing strobes. That's us.
Online.
Good effect. suspect on target. Multiple enemy vehicles KIA.
More vehicles to the east! Use the UAV!
Arming AGMs, stand by. Arming AGMs, stand by. AGM missile is online. Good kill. Truck destroyed.
Contact to the north, on the dock next to the sub.
Gentlemen, the missiles vector puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you've got a blank check.
Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. Do you copy? Over. Dagger 2-1, this is Overlord. How copy? Over.
Take this and stay down! Wait down!
Come here! Last man! Take us down! Hit it! Ammo time!
There's too many of them! Round left!
Corporal! Head on! Defend this position!
Come in, SAP-1. This is ISS Control. Houston's requesting a feed from your helmet cam. Over. They want you to look over towards the dark side of the Earth. Should be cresting the horizon about 15 degrees east of the starboard PV rays. There it is. We're getting your feet, Sat One. Come in, Houston. Are you getting this?
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Sat One is clear. Sat One, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by.
Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
ISS Houston, stand by. We may have a problem here.
Houston, this is ISS.
lockdown, with shit falling from the sky, we're screwed, man. We're
Shut
totally
up.
Hooped.
Get it, Grim Corporal. Our weapons still work, which means we can still kick some ass, huh?
Stay here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
What the hell happened here? Oh, man. It's quiet.
Here's your red dot working. Mine's out.
Mine's down, too.
This is great, bro.
Wow.
Looks like optics are down.
Check it out, man.
Comms, too. There's not even a street light for blocks. Ah, damn it. All right. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal Gunn, take point.
Hooah.
Storm! Storm! Oh, we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, all right? I'm just a runner! Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north.
So where are you going, then?
Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Star.
What about it?
You can get them again!
feet dry. Whoa.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Whoa, check out the seal on this door. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
City. We gotta get to the roof and stop them. We got less than 2 minutes. Let's go.
Get to the roof! Move!
chauffeur!
Countersign detected at Whiskey Hotel. Aboard, aboard. We got a countersign. Abort mission. Aborting weapons release. Rolling out.
So, when we going to Moscow?
Not soon enough, man. But I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
When the time's right, Corporal. When the time's right.
It's been a tough week, gentlemen. We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover. I've got a blank check, and we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're going to bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Sniper's in position.
Strike team, go. Engage Makarov on sight.
Roger that. Solid copy.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go!
Ocho! Dining room clear! Top floor clear! Roger that, top floor clear! Roach, go with Scarecrow and check the basement for enemy activity. Breach and clear, go! Ozone, make sure no one leaves for the kitchen.
Roger that.
Scarecrow, give me a spray.
No one's leaving to the front of the basement.
I got your back, Roach.
Basement clear! Copy, basement clear! All clear. Squad, regroup on me.
Scarecrow, photographs.
Roger that.
Shepard, this is Ghost. No sign of Makarov. I repeat, no sign of Makarov. Captain Price, any luck in Afghanistan? Well, the quality of the intel is about to change. This safe house is a bloody gold mine.
Copy that. Ghost, have your team collect everything you can for an operations playbook. Names, contacts, places, everything.
We're already on it, sir. Makarov will have nowhere to run.
That's the idea. I'm bringing up an extraction force ETA 5 minutes. Get that intel. Shepard out.
Roach, get on Makarov's computer and start the transfer. Ozone, you're on rear security. I've got the front. Go.
You from the northwest.
We gotta cover the front lawn. I'm moving to the main windows. I need someone to mine and cover the driveway approach.
Roach, use your claymores on the driveway and pull back to the house.
I'm out!
Target is asking me!
RPG team moving in from the east.
Roger that. RPG team moving in from the east.
They're dropping in more troops west of the house. They must be by the boathouse. Cover the west approach. He's down.
We got 240s and RPGs in the dining room window, plus an L-86 machine gun.
Roger that. Use them to cut down as they come out of the tree line.
That's one down.
Есть у кого запасной?
team moving in from the southwest. Got it. RPG team moving in from the southwest.
Sniper team 1 to strike team. Be advised, we've got enemy helos approaching from the northwest and southeast. Enemy choppers in 15 seconds. Roger that. 15 seconds. Tango down.
He's in the open! Tango, moving to the front door.
I have a target.
I'm moving.
You fire!
I'm displacing. You're going to be without sniper support for 30 seconds. Stand by.
RPG!
Be advised, you have a large concentration of hostiles moving in from the southeast. They just breached the perimeter. I'll try to thin them out before they get too close. Recommend you switch to scope weapons. Over.
Roger that. Everyone cover the field to the southeast. Move!
I got eyes on. Here they come. They're in the field to the southeast.
Roach, the transfer's complete. I'll cover the main approach while you get the DSM. Move!
This is Shepard. We're almost to the LZ. What's your status? Over.
We're on our way to the LZ. Roach, let's go!
Move it! Ozone!
Target, you're dead lock! No! Contact, southeast!
Position with mortars. Keep moving, but watch your back.
Run. I've got you covered. Go, go.
Get to the LZ. Keep moving. We're gonna get to the LZ. Run. Come on.
Cover me.
Pattern.
Shepard! I say again, do not trust Shepard! Shoot! Get down!
Ghost! Come in, Ghost! You copy? Does anyone copy?
They're dead, Soap. Shepard's cleaning house. I'm working my way back to you.
Shepard betrayed us.
Have to trust someone to be betrayed. I never did. Nikolai, come in. Do you have our location?
Da, inbound price. But I am not the only one. You've got Shepard's men on one side, Makarov's on the other.
We'll have to take them all out, then.
Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll see you on the other side, my friend.
So, Shepard's trying to wipe out half of Makarov at the same time. Head for Rally Point Bravo to the west. Crash no one!
Coming in! Vehicles at 12 o'clock! So, rookie!
She's down! Take the wheel! Aim for the ramp!
We've got one good UMP. They've got 1,000. We don't even know if Makarov's intel's any good. Price? Price?
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered. Out of our minds on a suicide mission, but the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.
Now.
two tangos in this corridor. Hold your fire and stay to the left.
Disciple 5, Oxide. Give me a sit rep, over.
So, we've got two tangos with tack lights coming down the stairs under that red light dead ahead. I'll take the one on the right. On my mark. 3, 2, 1. Mark. Clear. Go.
Disciple 6, we've lost all contact with Disciple 5. Check it out, over.
Top of the staircase. He's mine.
Roger that, Oxide. We're on the catwalk heading to the steam room. Stand by. Disciple 6, go dark. Breaching clear.
Here we go. Get ready.
Door charge planted. Ready to breach.
Hit it.
Breaching. Move in.
Foxtrot element, sweep left. Search pattern Echo Charlie. Go.
Door area clear.
Check your corners.
Go loud. Open fire.
They're here. Open fire.
Stay frosty. Hunt 'em down.
We got a man down.
I got a runner. Pick your spot. Know how to shoot. Disciple 9, your rear guard just flatlined. Not possible. We just cleared that area. Nobody's that good, Oxide. Miss Fries.
Grab a riot shield. We'll need cover out here.
Oxide, Avatar 1, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk. I repeat, we have unauthorized personnel on the catwalk.
Got a man down!
I see movement!
Take point with the riot shield.
I'll take care of it.
Maintain aggressive Oxide, Disciple 9. We've got hostile contact approximately 50 meters from the nest. Over.
We're clear. Move in.
Butcher 1-5, rendezvous at the nest and prepare to escort Gold Eagle to the LZ.
Gold Eagle must be Shepard. We're running out of time. Let's go.
I see a harder target for these guys. Stay in formation.
Stand down! Stand down!
We're using shields. Use fire.
I got movement.
Roger. They're following the SAS channel. Keep them in check.
We got a man down. I got a runner.
Frag!
I got a severed dead cord. We're gonna need 10 mics to get the Trump rigged and the EBC primed, over.
Negative. Gold Eagle wants those charges hot in less than 3 mics. Get it done.
Let's go.
Override the door controls. Use the keyboard. Override the door controls. Hurry! Run! Keep moving!
Oliver, this is Gold Eagle. Fire mission. Target back is Romeo. Danger close. That's within 100 meters of your position, sir.
That's not a suggestion. Send it.
Roger. Fire mission, danger close.
So, incoming! Get down! Get down!
Since when does Shepard care about danger close?
Let's go! Stay close and follow me! To the west, so go!
Sir, sandstorm activity is picking up here. It's too risky for flight ops.
Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiacs.
Yes, sir.
Recon, go! Man down!
Shots paint double. Keep your shots high and tight.
Head for the tunnel. He's getting high. Shepard mentioned Zodiacs. There must be river access nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero. Because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
They're just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
Thank you.
be a sit rep, over.
I have Warhorse 5-1 standing by. Day blows down river, sir.
Copy that, Warhorse 5-1. Be advised, we're coming in hot.
Roger, dropping the hatch. Keep it above 30 knots and watch the vertical clearance. Crew, Gold Eagle is on board. We're out here.
Hold it steady!
Crew, we got a sandstorm at 12 o'clock.
Steady.
We're taking a long way around. Hang on.
Steady!
Ago, I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye, and the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand. No!
Ready?
Soap. Soap!
It'll hold for now. Come on, get up.
I thought I told you this was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us, you know.
Nikolai, we've got to get Soap out of here.
Nah. I know a place.